榊原信行 CEO です。大きな拍手をお願いいたします。
前向きな形で日本の格闘技の未来、そしてライジンの未来を今日この場で高らかに皆さんに発表できることを心から嬉しく思います。
For me, this is a little personal but unforgettable memory. Back in 2007.
それではベラトールスコットコーカー代表です。大きな拍手をお迎えください。
He said, I want you to bring your best fighters in these weight classes. I don't want any journeymen. I don't want any, you know, riffraff. I want the best fighters you haveSo that's what we did. Every fighter we're bringing is either a champion in Bellator or a former world champion in Bellator. And we're ready to fight the Ryzen All-Star Team on December 31st. Thank you, Sakibara.
If you go to sauna and you have tattoos, you can go, right?
Yeah.
Off the record.
こんにちは、堀口教授です。なんか雷神を裏切った形になってなんかすごい申し訳ないです。すいません。
敵です。
すいません。まあ対戦相手の扇久保選手、まあ、3回目っていうことで、もう戦いたくないと言わせるような試合をするのでお願いします。
堀口選手がこれまで戦ってきた相手、あと築いてきた実績が本当に僕も、認めてます。すごいことだと思います。ただ僕は過去2回堀口選手と戦ってたくさん殴られたので堀口選手のことが大っ嫌いです、やられた借りは返さないと男として納得できないんで今回しっかり勝って借りを返します。僕と堀口選手で最高の試合をします。ぜひ注目してください。ありがとうございます。
Since I was a kid, I've always been fascinated into martial arts. It's been in my DNA and my blood. I'm here to represent that, represent traditional martial arts. Nothing that comes out of here. Now I'm here to give back to the Japanese martial arts and show traditional martial arts and put on a show with this man right here. And all of you guys are going to be in awe and you guys are going to love the performance that I come out and put on. Since a little kid, watched Dragon Ball Z. And it's been one of my favorite cartoons. And I said, one day I'm going to do that in Japan. And here I am today, standing in front of you, giving you thanks. And my performance will show that. Thank you.
Thank you. 이번에 라이젠 대표로 싸우게 되어서 너무 영광입니다. 이 자리를 빌어서 저를 뽑아주신 사쿠키파라 선생님 정말 감사합니다. 그리고 같이 대회를 만들어주신 스카쿠코 정말 감사합니다. 그리고 이번에 정말 라이진 대표로 영광이고 그 다음에 사실은 저번에 경기를 하고 나서 저희 와이프가 이기면 게임 닌텐도 스위치를 사준다고 했었는데 안 사주더라고요. 이번에 이기면은 꼭 사주겠다고 했습니다. 이번에 후안 선수랑 좋은 경기를 해서 꼭 이겨서 Nintendo Switch를 사도록 하겠습니다.
I had a dream. I want to fight there in Japan. So today is happened. And I am very happy to be here. And I am going to represent my country. But I love this country. Thank you very much. Arigatou gozaimasu.
はい、皆さん。こんばんは。コイキクラブルです。今日、本当ありがとうございました。ベラトー選手、ライジンで、これがのチャンスで、ちょっと緊張だったな。でも自分の嬉しい、これがの日本の守ってる。でも私本当頑張ります。絶対一試合行きたいけど、でもみんなよろしくでお願いします。ライズのファンのたちでみんなよろしくでお願いします。オス
Being here now in this moment is it's phenomenal. And I'm looking forward to just going out there, giving the fans what they're looking forward to. A great show, action-packed, and for me, just being here in this present moment is unbelievable and surreal. So I'm looking forward to going out there and putting on a great show for you guys, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. Thank you. Appreciate your time.
Hey, 皆さん、こんにちは。Roberto Souza です。みんな知ってるね、私前から、ベラトアルト選手だから戦いたい。ね、だから大阪の時はできました、ね、もう私もちろんが嬉しい。絶対日本のために、ライジンのためにすごい頑張ります。絶対みんないい試合の見せたいから、日本の力も見せたいから、はい、みんなよろしくお願いします。
非常に珍しいシーンです。なかなかありません。勝負シーンです。
いやー、なんか久しぶりだなと思いました、あの顔、はい、まあ、相手の話は聞いてないっていう感じですね。必ず勝ちます。
3度目の正直で、
はい、3度目の正直で、はい、期待してください。
は代表に選んでもらってるので、まあ、しっかりと強さを見せて勝ちたいなと思ってます。楽しみですね。はい、
나이스한상황이었습니다인상이좋았고인상이좋은걸떠나서아주주목이크더라고요그래서주목뿐만아니라이렇게생각하고있었습니다일단한국의대표로서라이진의대표가된게너무기쁘고요이번에도뭐당연히저는한국의대표이기때문에미국의그선수를
It's going to be awesome. I'll fight right now. Like me and him, we were talking about it. We're like, let's just do it right now. Like usually after a press conference, the next 2 days you fight, right? So to be able to put on shows, be one of the starters, put on a highlight reel, that way this guy could go out and do what he does. It's going to be amazing. Oh yeah. Start it off, get him pumped up. Like, yeah, I'm about to go out there and do the same shit. And then he's going to go out there and end the show.Take out the champ, and it's gonna be a good night. And then we're gonna after party. We're gonna throw it up. Let's go.
So Rise versus Bellator. で私まあ日本だったら守るな。まあ日本で守りたいけど私すごい頑張ります。絶対勝ちますよ。よし。
Final song, everyone. Thank you. I love you guys. Sorry.
強そうなと思ったからね。でももう大丈夫。普通のいつも。その緊張とかその強い選手に合うからもういつもと同じぐらいあまりが変わらないです。はい、
心配です
か？もういつもと心配だね。いつも心配があります。でも自信もありますから問題ない
です。 Oh yeah, press was surreal, man. I've never seen a press conference that big. Just the people coming all together. Different here, you know, the culture, just the people, how they conduct themselves. I'm super excited for this fight, and I'm the main event.
Yeah,
let's go.
I know, man.
So amazing, all the fans, dude. I love it. Call me whenever you guys want me to fight here. Every time I fight, no money.
So you love Japan?
I love Japan.
Kill me.